That signal has been sent back to us, hugely amplified.
Xammer.